The things that you want to be. But your perception of the circumstance is vastly different because you see it from eternity's perspective, and you know everything's going to work together for good because you love him and you're called according to his purpose. Psalm 37:3, the Lord sits in the heavens and he laughs at the wicked. He shall have them in derision. He knows their day is coming. How many want to see it from God's perspective?